So what happens if I put a cap on the bottle?
Right now, the liquid nitrogen is turning back into a gas. But because there's a cap on the bottle, the gas has nowhere to go. So the pressure is just gonna keep building and building until the plastic bottle can't contain it anymore. And
it pops like a balloon.
Science!
Ha 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 ha!